your power goes out, remain calm and assist family members or neighbors remaining vulnerable if exposed to extreme heat or cold. Don't use flashlight or batteries to use until power comes back on. Do not use candles, as this can cause a fire. Turn off sensitive electric equipment such as